don't you? You're not just living on light.
I'm flesh and blood. The light seeds, I just know I need them. They make me feel stronger.
Where do those light seeds come from?
From Mormaz, the god of light. I've not seen them before, but I think they're linked to the magic I have.
How many more of these things do we need to heal?
I don't know. Maybe all of them.
But I thought you said we couldn't reach all of them.
Then we'll have to find a way.
Why were you trying to talk to that thing?
He's a man, not a thing.
If he was a man, he's not anymore.
What he did for honor. We should try and use that.
You don't want to use the warrior's honor. You think he can be saved. Just because someone has a crown doesn't make them noble. No offense.
He sacrificed his life for his people.
He did it so people would talk about his sacrifice.
You're such a cynic.
Not cynical. Realistic. You really think people do things that aren't about themselves?
Some people didn't take Arlen's offer. They chose to fight.
Might not have been gold, but they still chose what was best for them. I bet they thought they'd get something in the afterlife.
So why are you doing this? There's no gold here.
Just because I don't want Aramid to win doesn't mean I care about Omaz.
You chose to stay because of who you are. Because you're good.
I'm not you. I don't want to live here so other people who don't care can live out their miserable lives. The gods, the people that died here, they did what they did because they chose to. Because they thought there was something in it for him. If the warrior's people are gone, why does he stay with Aramid?
The corrupted have no choice. Aramid takes their soul.
If all the corrupted lose their souls themselves, why have they got separate names? City gate, huh? You could have just put a gate on the cave, but then that wouldn't have been so show.
Them.
seen what's inside.
Well, then this is a great time for you to find out.
We need to find a way to go up.
Thanks. Thanks for that. Do you think Armin will be happy to find his tower's been demolished?
Armin doesn't care about this city.
Is this how you ran the city? They worked, you watched?
That's me, a bureaucratic voyeur.
That's sarcasm, isn't it? You know, knowing fancy words doesn't make you clever.
You didn't get it, did you?
You have to judge your audience. I didn't get it. That makes me right and you wrong.
What?
Telling a joke I can't get doesn't mean you're clever.
Huh?
If you can't communicate what you... Oh, I get it. Yeah, very clever. Well done. Shall we climb this tower?
heal this place before he finds a way back up here? This isn't your tower anymore. This is my tower. Can I have my own tower? You know, maybe with an inscription? Nothing too fancy, just Tower of the Savior of the City of Light. Oh, and a few priestesses dedicated to its upkeep. And mine.
If you stay, all this can be yours.
Yeah, sure it can.
Let's go and save your city.
Thank you.
Hey, this isn't easy.
Thank you.
mission with it.
$1,000 buckets of corruption. That's my bet for what the alchemist is planning.
The plate over there must lead down to the bottom.
Well, I hope you're ready for trouble. So we have to go swimming in corruption. Well, I didn't even bring a towel.
Into a giant hole.
Thank you.
uses this place for. Any chance you could heal it and get us out of here? This place is gonna fill with water now?
The mechanisms are ancient. It's unlikely any of them still work.
Okay, that wasn't a no. I haven't come this far to get drowned in a desert. Let's get out of here.
This will allow us to reach fertile ground in the City of Light and the Vale.
Some magic!
heal the lands, your father will recover.
You don't believe that?
No, I don't. So this will show us which areas we can enter now.
Yes. There are four powers, and each of the fertile grounds is protected by one of them.
This shows us which of these powers does what?
Yes. Each power is linked to four fertile grounds. We will need all four powers to heal all of the grounds.
Hey, Armin! You're about to lose!
Someone's looking over you. keep your eyes open while I do the healing.
I've never known a queen. Not up close in person.
You still don't.
Will you ease up on yourself? I know things haven't been too... Your mother's not here. Your father's having problems. But you're the one risking your life to put things right. Your mother would be proud of you. Forget it.
Thank you.
Just cheer up, Queenie. You're doing a good job.
You too. I just hope your mother doesn't find out about the tomb robbing and the priestesses. The donkeys and the...
Hey, you know, boys will be boys.